Section 56 of Poems by Currer, Ellis, and Acton Bell, by Charlotte Emily and Anne Brontë. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Appeal by Anne Brontë. Oh, I am very weary, though tears no longer flow. My eyes are tired of weeping, my heart is sick of woe. My life is very lonely, my days pass heavily. I'm weary of repining, wilt thou not come to me? Oh, didst thou know my longings for thee from day to day, my hopes so often blighted, thou wouldst not thus delay. End of section 56.